instantly told us that we needed to run home. She did not need to repeat that more than once, as we all took off for our houses. I was fortunate enough that I got to the front door of my house just as the rebel soldiers were running right up behind me. I could hear them. They were cursing and saying the most unearthly of things that you can imagine. They were wearing rags, they were yelling and screaming, and they were cleaning anything that they possibly could. Given that this